Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the notification sounds on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You should be able to follow this video to learn how to change all of the possible notification sounds in Windows 11. When we get to the part of changing the sound, you should be able to use a custom sound file for the notification sound. However, it will most likely need to be a WAV file. I'll leave a link to a converter tool in the description that you can use to convert from MP3 to WAV if you want custom sounds. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the notification sounds in Windows 11, first go to the control panel. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. When the control panel loads, click on Hardware and Sound, and then choose Sound on the next page. It should open a new window. In the new window, go to the Sounds tab. It should be the third option. In the Program Events box, you will be able to see all of the current notification types, and when you select one, it will show the corresponding notification sound next to where it says Sounds below the box. To change the notification sounds, first find the type of notification you want to change the sound for. For example, we'll choose the desktop mail notification, but you can choose whichever you want. To test what the current sound is, click on Test. Change the sound by choosing a different one from the Sounds drop-down box, or if you want a custom sound, click on Browse and then navigate to where it is stored on your PC. You can create a sound scheme at the top if you add or change multiple sounds by saving it, and of course you can always choose to go back to the Windows default scheme too. Remember to click on OK or Apply to save these changes. And so that is how to change the notification sounds on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.